Okay, guys, you saw my part one series on Minecraft, how to play Minecraft. Well, I've just found out how you do that by accident. I watched a video actually, someone else's video, explaining this. So, create worlds. You create a world basically. So, go in to the main Minecraft menus, and then you go on to this part here, this play, just go to play, guys. So create new. So you basically want to ignore that, ignore the 30-day free trial. Stone application. Create new is what you want to do. New world. Play online with up to 7 friends. You can do that. Save to your device. Play offline. Use device storage, add infinite members and play online with up to 10 friends. So you're literally creating your own world here, a new realm you've got to pay for. So new world is free, so this is the one you want. New world, this is the one you want starting off if you're new to Minecraft. So create new worlds. There's templates here, farming, trucks. Yeah, you really want to create your own thing, really. Let's you can make it creative or survival. I'm going to do creative because I'm that way inclined. Let's create things. Make it multiplayer. Invite only. That's what we're going to do. Multiplayer game visible to LAN players. Let's create this world, guys. Let's create the world, guys. Oh, my first time on Minecraft. Can I actually survive? Well, I presume this is not a survival game. I'm hoping this is not survival. Hoping this is this creative. Just for now, for me. We'll soon find out. Oh, what's that? I heard something. Let's get up. Let's get up high, guys. Oh my god. Oh no. What am I doing? Right, let's get up. Oh my god. How do I do this? See, I do not know what I'm doing. Complete noob. Up, up, up. This is scary actually, when you don't know what you're doing. Really scary. Literally, what am I doing? Right. Axes. I've got nothing. What's that noise? What's going on? Why are you interested in me? Go away. What are you doing? I don't want to know you. You're a cow. You're just a cow. And you're just a quacky whack, okay? A quacky whacker. Yeah, I get it. Now how the hell do I start making this? Oh. Shears. What do I do? Drag it over? Spade. That's what I really want. How do I attach? Oh my god. This is not easy. How? Oh my god, what am I doing? I don't even know what I'm doing. Absolute noob. A noob. Let's jump. Let me off. Oh. New realm with nothing in it. Can I kill this? I smacked it. Smack the birds, man. I'm guessing this is where my materials here. Oh, what? And what do I do now? Right, okay, we've got that. I want the shovels. I want shovels. That's fun. No. Please bear with me, viewers. I have no clue. I don't have a Scooby-Doo. And what do I do? It'd be great if there was instructions in this game. Oh, here we go. We're actually doing something. How has that come about? How have I done that? So I select. So I select that. So if I select that, it lets me do that. I'm guessing. And if I select that, will it let me use that? No. No. Interesting. Can I do that with stone? Yeah. So collect stone. No. Ah. I'm such a noob. How am I going to create something if I'm such a noob? I'm missing. Comments in the comment section, guys, because I just don't know what I'm doing with this game. Why is it not working? Right, let's go. Find some trees, guys. I can see the attraction for this game, though. I really can. Once you get to know it, I suppose it's the best ever. What's that? What on earth's that? Not sure what that is. Can't do that. Lost. Absolutely lost, guys. Go across. Some of the trees. Oh, should I have to select? Oh, it works. I totally missed it actually, but it worked. Oh, go away. Why do they follow you like that? Why do they follow you, man? Another farmer? Why doesn't it stay on? I just want to use you all the time. Oh. Guacamole. Guacamole. What materials? Oakwood. Why is it not working? No, it's getting on my nerves. What the hell? I faced away and it worked. Okay. Someone's got some bad breath. Not working. Stand away, it's not working. Sounds like someone's got a problem. Yeah. What's that noise? That's a creepy hell of a noise, guys! That's a big square sun. Right. Still not hitting anything. What's all this? Oh, I selected it. It came up selected. Have to move that there, no. Oh guys, this is frustrating. A wooden axe. Oh, there we go. I've got nowhere to live. Why does it get night time so quick? It's ridiculous. Give me a little more time. Give me my time, baby. Oh my goodness. Do I have to create that? Do I have to? A campfire. Don't you knock that right down. Is it a case of just going at it? No. I need to learn more, guys. This is part two, but, you know. This is going to be very boring to people that play this game all the time. It really is. And, let's sit by maneuver. So, you're crafting it. I need to read more stuff about Minecraft. So, the shield. Oh my goodness. Axe. So you select that, and then you go through. Oh, I see. It's like a selection. It's not doing anything. Why does it do something and then not do something? Why does it do it and then not do it? Hmm. Right. Oh. Okay. Now I've got it here. Now what? Okay. My God, that took a while to work out. Right, oh, I got it now. It's a gold axe. Iron axe. Stone axe. Why is it not doing anything? It's just it's an axe. Shh. Now, can I do the same with campfire? Furnace. A lantern. I need a few of these. Now, oh. Crafting. I've got to learn about crafting. What does that do? Nothing. Doesn't do anything, guys. So you put these in these boxes and it comes up with something. So what if I put that? Confused is the word. If I put, okay, I need to put these back. Wood. That wood. With a lantern. Birch wood. I need to read up about this. This is in depth. This is in depth because I just don't know what I'm doing. So this is kind of in depth stuff. Oh my goodness. I would like to have some kind of lighting system. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, I'm starting to create stuff, guys. Now I can see what the hell I. Where the hell I am and what I'm doing. Okay. Keep the wolves at bay. Okay, pretty basic. But I've got some light. Let's try it around a bit. Okay, I've got some light in daytime. This is what I want. Because otherwise I just can't do anything. A crafting table. So it looks like you just put these things down. What's that? Up in. Right, what I want is a wall, really. Planks. Decorative stone, that's what I need. Decorative stone. Let's have some of that decorative stone. Maybe smooth stone. Okay. Smooth stone. I just want to build something to be proud of. I've learned how to build, that's the main thing. So we've got that, and we've got a lantern. I can hold the light in. And then, we can make windows and an entrance. Oh, too much. Too much there. Whoops. That's not good. Okay, I've got a crafting table, got that there. Got something going on, guys. Something going on. Build up. Heard that noise again. That's a real ground. Guys, what we got going on here? The 64 is gone. So we've created some sort of structure here. Can't say it's perfect, but I am a newbie, so. Okay, cobblestone. Okay. Let's get some more stuff, guys. Block of iron, block of diamond. So, got some sandstone. Looks like we're getting something now. Whoops. I don't want that, do I? Oh my god. Ah. Now, what he wants in steps, really, he wants to get up this way. Right. I'm beginning to like this game. Never played it, but I'm beginning to like it. I can see why it's addictive, this game. Oh, can't get rid of that. Have you noticed how quiet I've gone? Because I'm just creating. I don't want to create that. That's a mess. That's a mess. Just blocks it all. With a bit more planning, I could make something really nice. With a bit of planning, oh, this is beautiful. But I'm just going about my business here. Just trying to get something. Holy cow. What I do is like a. Well, I've been so quiet. I've just been thinking about what to do. I just want to. Oh, keep doing that. I just want to make something really high up. Like a. You know, like a. Like a tower. A tower over the whole place. So let's build some steps. Stepping stones. That's what I'm doing. And another step here. And then put a ramp way there. Link it all up. A kind of a tower. And on the sides here. Now, hopefully, extend it a little bit. There we go. There we go. Extend that. Make a platform there. So we've got a kind of a platform going on here. And get even higher. So onto that one. Look at that! Wow, we're up high now. Steps going down. Make these steps bigger. What's that? Oh, what is that? What on earth? Got shelter. Well, guys, this is addictive, this game. Okay guys, I'm gonna stop the video right here, come back to it maybe at some point. Unbelievable guys. I can see why people love this game.